Hey, Craftsman crew and other viewers, H.H. Craftsman back again. Today's going to be another Yarn by the Craftsman. It's volume 12, I think. This one isn't about my family. It's a story that was shared with me by a female friend of ours, a few years older than us, and she has been married to her husband for years. And a lot of people, when they've been married for years, they develop these strange little quirks and things they do during arguments and things that maybe some other people who haven't been married for a long time or married at all wouldn't understand. But anyway, getting to the story, it's, in my opinion, it's a pretty funny one. The lady and her husband had been arguing about something. And anyway, the husband had told his wife to be quiet. And if anybody who has been married knows that that's not a great thing to say to your wife. But anyway, we've all done it. So she didn't like it, of course, and she got contrary, and she gave him the old silent treatment. So anyway, they had taken their respective corners, so to speak, and they hadn't, she hadn't spoke to him in quite some time. So he was down in the basement, as she tells it, and she was upstairs in the kitchen. And the phone rang. So anyway, she answers the phone, and lo and behold, it's for her husband. So anyway, she was still mad because he had told her to be quiet. So anyway, she says, how am I going to tell him that the phone's for him without speaking to him? So anyway, she gets it in her mind. She grabs a piece of paper and a pen, and she writes him a note and says, the phone's for you. So anyway, she marches down to the basement where her husband is and kind of tosses him the phone and then passes him the note. The phone is for you. Anyway, like, if anybody's ever been married for any amount of time and you have those silly arguments like that, and you've ever got contrary and not wanted to give in on your side, you'll know where that story's coming from. And the lady that shared it with me, I asked her permission to tell it on here. I'm not going to mention any names, but she knows who it is, and I appreciate you allowing me to tell this one, because I thought it was really funny when you told it to me. So anyway, kind of a short one here today. I might put in some bonus footage of a trip I recently took down to Annette's mom's. Remember, if you can't laugh with me, laugh at me, but keep laughing. Have a nice day. Craftsman out. This footage was shot yesterday on the way down to Annette's mother's for a trip for family day. Just coming down out of a road here locally known as the 9 Mile. Coming down into a little community here called Sable River. And I'm just gonna let some of the footage play here for a bit. I won't take a lot of road footage. I just wanted to put this in here to show everybody how nice of a day it was in February. I think the temperature yesterday was like +9 as we was driving by here. And yeah, I just wanted to shoot this footage of the wonderful day. I think later on I probably pan up and show some of the sky there, because I'm a big fan of sky footage. But Yeah, so I'm just going to let some of this play and hope everybody enjoys it. Here's some of the sky footage. I enjoy the sky footage. We took a trip to PEI a few years back, and I think I took 80% of my pictures was of the sky. I just love seeing a beautiful sky. Here we have some footage of the lake that not very far in. When you turn off to go down towards Jeanette's mother's, as you can see, it's froze over, but I wouldn't trust to walk out onto it at this point because, like I said, it's been mild and we did have a cold snap, that's why it was all froze over. But as you can see, it's a beautiful lake. My sister-in-law likes to go out and swim there a lot. Here we have the East Portly Herbert sign. Locally, people call it Port-le-Bear because the French pronunciation of Herbert is Hubert. So people just shorten it to Port-le-Bear instead of Port-le-Hubert. Here we are at the East Portly Herbert Wharf. As we look at some of the fishing boats, and there's a lot out probably today where it's a nice day out lobster fishing. And I just wanted to take a shot here of the boats that are in at the wharf. And here I just zoomed in and shot a picture of the three ducks that was in the water here. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the bonus footage. Have a nice day. Hey all, H.H. Craftsman here. If you like this video, please remember to like, share with all your friends, and even comment. It helps the channel a lot. And if you'd like to become a member of the Craftsman crew, doesn't cost you a cent. Just hit that subscribe button. And remember, if you can't laugh with me, laugh at me. But keep laughing. Have a nice day.